Sunita, welcome to my kitchen. Okay, I'm just kidding. So this video is for something important called zero waste cooking. So today what we've done at home is we've cooked rich gourd and this is the palya or the sabzi, the hirekai palya as you all know it in Kannada. And with the peel, which looks like this, we have made chutney, the hirekai chutney, which is amazing. So this is just a concept wherein you don't waste any part of the vegetable while cooking, and I think I'm a huge fan of this, and this is something I'm going to follow because today it's all about maximizing everything, trying to make everything sustainable in an era like this. Zero waste cooking is really important, so do try something. Let me know your recipes of zero waste cooking and let me know how you'll be using all parts of the vegetable and such that there's no waste. Hey guys, this is Chef Pranita. Welcome to my kitchen. Okay, I'm just kidding. So this video is for something important called zero waste cooking. So today what we've done at home is we've cooked rich gourd and this is the palya or the sabzi, the hirekai palya as you all know it in Kannada. And with the peel, which looks like this, we have made chutney, the hirekai chutney, which is amazing. So this is just a concept wherein you don't waste any part of the vegetable while cooking, and I think I'm a huge fan of this, and this is something I'm going to follow because today it's all about maximizing everything, trying to make everything sustainable in an era like this. Zero waste cooking is really important, so do try something. Let me know your recipes of zero waste cooking and let me know how you'll be using all parts of the vegetable and such that there's no waste.
ఫ్రెండ్స్ ఈ వీడియో కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్టయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి, సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి. థ్యాంక్ యూ.